mishap going on everywhere.
That's nuts.
That's the part
I'm never doing that. Okay. Guys, we're out at Sand Hollow. Again, of course. We got this obstacle they call, you gotta be shitting me. And it is a steep one. Here we go, Colby's gonna give it a shot. Double Sammy. Gabe, he's gonna join us on today's ride. He's got one of those RS 1 plus 1s, and his plus 1 is his dog. cool, dude.
Good job.
This is another alternative route on Double Sammy. This is Colby's exit. A lot of people have been doing it now. More to the left and just bump it a little. Pete up this thing. Keep it going, keep it going. Just straighten out a little. Oh, oh. Turn hard, driver. Back out. And back out. Okay, we need your back tire up on that rock more. So hard driver from there. Okay, straight from there, just straight, a little driver. Straight, keep going straight. Little driver. There you go. Stay hard, stay to the left more. Stay to the left more.
From here?
Yeah, it's right there. Did you make up that line? Did you make up this trail? Dude, that was perfect. He did that perfectly, like he'd done it a million times.
He has.
Go gather my machine and my Red Bull. Meet the guys at the top. GoPro, stop recording. Gold right there.
You nervous about this
one?
Yeah, I was here the first time.
He looked at it and he's like, it doesn't look that bad on the video.
Never does, huh?
It never does. Video never does anything justice.
It's like you didn't drive. Yeah, I think so.
What's that?
I think so. You're coming up through here, right? Just keep a walking speed and don't stop. Just keep it going, keep it going. Just keep it going. Last time, that made me more nervous than any of that crap down there.
That pup?
I don't know why. That dog's got some four-wheel and miles on it, doesn't it?
Yeah, he does.
A nice little group here. that again. I'll try it. All right. It looks like we talked Gavin and Colby into trying this obstacle next to the chute. New alternative. I think you need to be way more this way. At least another foot. A shot at the after shoot. This is the after shoot. Be that way more.
Yeah, back down.
Turn your wheels passenger. Stop right there. Hey, stop right there. See if you can crank a driver and come up. Turn your wheel passenger to come back. in them for a second with your foot on the brake. You're in a better position now to back out. Straighten your wheels. Bring your passenger a lot.
We have turned right now. Oh.
There you go. Stop right there if you can. Try it from there. Stand on the brake and try it from there, holding it driver the whole time. There you go. Now get yourself up on that wall. Get your tire up on it. A lot of driver. There you go. Thank you. really close to the wall here.
That driver's side really hard?
Yeah. Let's straighten out a little. That's it, just keep going straight. Just keep going straight a little and then you're gonna go that way a little. Yep. This is the crazy 8. Obstacles. Fairly new. The hard part of this, when this Jeep is doing, is the exit. Those side-by-sides definitely kept their wheel high in the back on the exit. Okay, guys, we're out at Sand Hollow again, of course. We got this obstacle they call, you gotta be shitting me. And it is a steep one. And here we go, Colby's gonna give it a shot. This is an obstacle that Gabe is calling the off-camber trail. Ironically, off-camber, the YouTube channel, does not like to do it. We got Gavin and Gabe and Colby, they're gonna show us how it's done. to nuts.
That's the part
I'm never doing that. Guys, if someone did roll down on top of those other guys. Ooh. Ooh, that looks sketchy. How was that?
Dude, that was nuts.
Hell yeah. Felt that one in my tailbone.